You can never know what it's like. The blood like winter freezes just like ice. There's cold lonely night that shines from deep. You rewind me like the record hide behind that mask you use. Did you think this fool could never win? Look at me, I'm a coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. If you need to know I'm standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life. She made me meant to cut me down. My love's just a circus. You would be a clown by now. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind.
Round two, your song is called I'm Still Standing. You're just about standing there, I think. Honestly. Lloyd, it just didn't look like you were having a good time, and it was all a bit too karaoke for me. It was just a bit karaoke. Honestly. And it was nice, but we're not looking for nice anymore. We're looking for a star.
You haven't got anyone still standing, Louis?
In the charts, in the charts. In the charts, I have. Hey!
In the charts, lyrically, you're definitely still proving a point there. A fantastic production. Vocally, it is still shaky on bits, yeah. But better than the first song. Mm-hmm. Much, much better.
God, none of us are in agreement tonight. I didn't think it was as good as the first song, actually. I thought that was a silly song choice for you, to be honest with you. And I think what Cheryl was trying to do with you, with that kind of retro routine, it just didn't suit you, it didn't suit the song. It was like something from a sort of an amateur dramatics production. That's true. No, and Cheryl, you know, you are a pop star. You understand about what is right for the artist, what is right for the song. I thought that was inappropriate.
I also understand how tough it is when you're being criticised week after week after week to get out here and sing like that, Lloyd. And Libby, you said your piece. I just want to say, mate, I'm very, very proud of you for coming out and delivering each week after you get such hard criticism, right? And I hope Wales gets right behind you and keeps you in.